Na, akkor térjünk is vissza a játékhoz. A múltkor bajtam egyébként. Ugyanazt pedig egyébként egész mission, tehát semmilyen nem maradtok le.
Stay buried for long, do they, Bruce? Better dig up the truth, detective, or join.
Meg pontosan mi van?
Riddler, Lucius Fox, Martha Wayne, Thomas Wayne, John Doe. What is this?
There's such a thing as pacing, Bruce. Get back to digging.
Mi van?
Dig up the truth. This'll do the job.
Az vajon? Oj, na mi
az?
A szíve!
You're so good at pulling people's hearts out of their chests, Bruce. What's one more?
Istenem, te ez Joker. Ez a rész brutális.
Something underneath.
Lehet is az ő szíved akkor is. Az nem az ő szíve egyébként.
There's Thomas Wayne, your dearly departed criminal dad. Joe Chill, you two met in crime alley. That cad! And Batman, of course! Nothing happens in Gotham without him skulking around. This is a good old-fashioned whodunit. These are your suspects. The victims, as usual, are all around you. All you gotta do is put the right face on the right grave, Bruce. I'll allow room for some interpretation, but not much.
Yeah.
Lucius. I guess he's claiming to know who killed Riddler.
Probably him. Something you want to confess, Bruce?
Wouldn't that be an interesting turn of fate? But no, it's absolutely wrong.
Bruce, you have to know better than this. None of our suspects killed Riddler, obviously. I didn't think it was you, or your dad, or Joe Chill. Joker doesn't know, unless it was him. He's just messing with us.
George was Batman.
Well, not what I was going for, but I'll allow it. After all, it was his own dirty dealings that left him in a pool of blood that night.
Batman, Schreider.
You're just pulling every string, aren't you?
perché tu andavi con Bruce Lee?
While going to see the movie was your idea.
Allora, io.
Chill did pull the trigger, so I'll give it to you. What I was looking for was your father. His shady dealings got a loved one killed. Will history repeat itself tonight?
Faccio questo. Vai, Amos.
What's he trying to say?
John Doe is dead. There's only Joker now.
Poor John was betrayed by his very own best friend. He gave his heart willingly, only to have it ripped from his chest, still beating and spraying blood everywhere. What a mess. I hope you're happy with yourself.
Are there any left?
No, we placed them all.
What the hell?
Mios.
Someone's in there.
Olivaro, maybe a Yankee. Oh, Yankee, man, she was looking at me. Ah, che citato, sick, man, Yankee.
I can't get it open. I'll find something else.
Tiffany!
Tiffany! Hogy is őt, hogy kapták el? Mindegy, nem tudom.
I couldn't breathe. I've been in there for hours.
How did you end up in there?
Hogy kapták el, Tiffany?
Are you hurt?
I'm okay. I'm okay now.
Again,
Alfred lost touch with you at the Ace Chemical Plant. I tracked you. I wanted to help. I ended up here.
What is it?
The final sticker. It looks like... That's you. So what?
Raider.
Joker thinks you killed Riddler.
I'm not sure why. It's just...
Tiffany, what did you do? Tell me now.
Okay, just let me explain. Joker's right. I killed Riddler.
Me?
You killed Riddler.
I'm
not proud of it. And who are you? Riddler's friend.
Selina!
I came to this town.
Selina!
Bro!
Riddler killed her father, son.
Mam Cabuño.
This is Lucius Fox's daughter.
Tiffany.
Whatever will you do, Bruce?
Nam Cabuño.
You're gonna have to turn Tiffany in because of your precious code. Turn to your old friend Gordon at the GCPD. Wait! You got him fired! Don't wait, he's not your friend anymore. Betrayed you. God! What a mess you've made! Dinner is about to be served. The final guest awaits.
That Tiffany was a magnet. Kérdést.
When this is over, we're gonna talk, right?
Rébus. Geniális.
You can count on it.
Zseniális ember, zseniális! Mosodtuk meg! Igen, tudjuk, hogy Riddler meghalt, ugye? az elején. Nem is emlékszem pont a részt teljesen. De hogy meghalt. De mi nem öltük, mert nem öl embert, ugye? De jobb, remélem az utolsó szobába érünk most már tényleg. Ez eljel kicsit már, de jó.
Welcome! Finally!
So glad you could join us! It's got a head explosion setting too. So play along.
Nice. Ayo. People never take the time to eat a meal together these days. And since you care about these folks, well, as much as you care about anyone, you'll be a good little guest.
Wow. Quite the turnout. People you've kidnapped, people you pay, and a lunatic who cares more about hair dye than you.
Oh,
John. Don't have any real friends.
I worked.
Oh, Bruce is cranky. Probably just forgot to eat breakfast.
Oh.
Let's get some food in you.
Azt leállni.
Open up.
Nem.
Come on.
Rude!
Bruce!
We don't play with our food!
Nem eszem meg!
Thanks, Puddin.
Jaj.
You're so good to me.
Erre jó. Az igen! Minden van itt emberek a mai színben. Ki jön?
Alfred!
He came!
Na, egy kicsit. Ez a Joker mindenkit elkapott? Ez zseniális a Joker. Ilyeneket tud csinálni.
Assured me no one would get hurt.
No.
I said that people would get hurt if you didn't come. Not the same.
Na, elintézett ideket.
You brought scones!
Isten, mi az ott?
Stay clear of that one. Came out a bit charred. Luckily, Master Bruce has never been picky.
They look good, don't they? Want one? Wow! This thing is real.
Oh,
sure. Thanks. The one in the middle.
But that one's burnt. Wow!
Oh.
I just love hitting you.
Since the guests are all here, I want to show him the main course.
That's a great idea.
Maybe me. Jaj, Nena.
I'll have my pick of all the Gotham
scenes.
So I'm kinda hoping the survivor ain't one of you.
Doesn't that look good? Old family recipe. Hope you're all hungry.
So, Joker, how does it feel to lie right to her face?
That's not polite dinner conversation, Bruce! Do you really want Harley killing the whole town before we eat? That might ruin your appetite. And Gordon, well, he won't even have a stomach left. So just play along, like I taught you. Good. Good. Ugh. Don't make them like they used to.
Okay, check on you.
Puddin'. I think it's time.
Yeah. Nincs nálunk semmi kütyük.
No!
Mi?
I mean, not yet. We wanted to play with them a little longer, right?
Right.
A game. 3 rounds, one for each of Bruce's friends. Let's get to know just how awful each of you truly is. Think of it as your last confession.
Jó. Hát engedi Bruce Wayne-t, igen. Beszélni akkor velünk, mindenkit elengednek. Vesznek egy újat.
Raise a hand, or lose it. That's right. Fingers up!
Muszáj mindenkinek feltennie, oké?
Alfred's going to get this party started! Read it!
Never have I ever lied to a friend.
Now, the way that this works is, if you have lied to a friend, finger goes down. I know. Your dad's a crime lord. It's really tough to tell a tween. Your turn. Pretty simple rules. Guess you're just a liar all around, aren't you? Now, if you've lowered a finger, I get to do something terrible to you. Not you, of course. Next!
Huh. Well, this one should be easy for you. Never have I ever used a friend.
All of it.
Manipulated them just to get what I want.
I never meant to hurt you, John.
I don't care what you meant! And anyway, I'm much better off now. Finger down!
Not you, Puddin'. You do you, hun. I got the cats.
Thanks, babe.
Hmm, földön van az a kés. Micsoda meglepetések, ugye? Penge.
Next up, Tiffany!
Tiffany? Ide adod azt a késre?
Never have I ever. You know what? I'm not doing this.
Don't test us, lab rat.
Test you? If I didn't have a gun to my head, I'd kill you just like I killed Riddler.
Tiffany.
And it'd be a whole lot easier. Because unlike you two, Riddler was smart.
What did you say?
I think the gal who fell into our trap just called us dumb. Maybe we hit her too hard on the head. Or maybe not hard enough.
If there wasn't a 0.001% chance that you might survive the virus, I'd kill you right now! Read.
Never have I ever killed a person in cold...
Elnézést, egy kicsit elkít... Na, akkor nézzük.
Old blood.
Mit elvehetünk ki?
Didn't know the Girl Scout had it in her, did ya?
Gondolom azzal késekkel.
Finger down, Brucey. You murdered John Doe.
Nem öltem meg John Doe.
It was as cold-blooded as you can get.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean-
Sorry? You didn't mean it! I worshipped you!
Hun, he don't matter. Not anymore.
You see what he does?
Yeah?
Man, I really dodged a bullet, didn't I? You're a freaking mess! Look at these people you surround yourself with! Liars. Thieves. Murderers. And you think you're too good for me? I am so glad we're not friends.
wouldn't. I'm done waiting.
Ma veszik a maszkot.
You got what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I did.
Let him die a little sooner than the rest of the city.
Goodbye, Bruce.
Gotham is safe. Joker gave Gordon a map of the bombs. The GCPD will have defused them by now.
You think I'm gonna fall for this?
All Joker cared about was revenge. So he made a deal. The map in exchange for me.
Yeah, but I totally crippled the guy. No way they'll get to all the bombs in time. Probably.
Probably? You really did this?
We'll have another chance.
This is my life we're talking about. You chose him over me? How could you? You know I need that serum! I'm gonna kill you!
Babe!
You gotta...
Ah, let's go.
He defused the bomb!
Who? Shift.
I'm gonna kill all of you!
Baby, can't we just kill and make up?
Let's start with the killing part. See how we go from there. That's a problem. Move! Bruce, what should
tell the GCPD where we are. I can't let these two escape.
You got it.
I should have killed you the moment I met you!
Okay.
This isn't for you. It's because these clowns need a beating.
That we can agree on.
Cute couple!
They'll be cuter with their brains bashed in.
Joker!
I'll kill him!
I'll make sure Harley stays put. Bye, Bruce.
Me?
This ain't over until I say it's over.
Lányos. Hú, ez nagyon jó. Hát ez zseniás ez a rész, emberek. Minden volt itt. Na! Ez a rész aztán ütős. Lássuk egy kicsit, mi lesz most. Tovább menekülünk. Kíváncsi vagyok. Hú, ez elég segít. Most a vége fele kéne legyünk. Szerintem.
You can't need Bruce. You need me. I'm the villain of your dreams. A shadow within your shadow. You're wrong, John. You're no one. Just another nameless lowlife that I've got to put down.
Erre jobb. Álvár!
Why so shy, Brucey? Come on! Fuck her up!
Álljatok kicsit meg. Visszamegyünk a... Ah! Az anyja jön egyébként. Mikor John Doe? My God, John.
John.
Mira.
John. It's erratic.
This was good idea, Bevast. Ah, they got killed.
Come on. Come on. Please.
Haver!
No.
Na, John Doe.
You saved me. Why?
Nem ölök ember. You
couldn't let me die.
You need to face justice for what you've done.
You really love that word. Justice. You hide behind it. You think it forgives all your sins. Remember that night, drinking frappes under the stars? You dishing out advice about the ladies? Me finding out you were the bat? It was perfect. You know, some part of me always knew. Someone like you? You'd never really be friends with someone like me. But I wanted to believe it so badly. We had some good times. Didn't we, Bruce? It wasn't all bad.
Yeah, sure. Some of it was fun.
Kedves voltál.
Yeah.
I hope you'll look at that scar and remember those good times.
Annyi csúta belénk a tűt, hogy... Hát, igazából Bruce-en megsérünk, hogy elszünk már egy kés. Ma már meghalni nem haltunk, meg... Kíváncsiak most. Egyébként ez a vége fele. Szerintem így fog menni a rész egyébként. Szerintem a vége fele vagyunk, már így viszem. Akármilyen hosszú, de ez így viszem. Egyébként...
You can sure take some punishment, Wayne. I'll give you that. Dish it out, too. I'm pulling my people out of Gotham effective immediately. I want you to know, you're square. Your secret is safe with me. After everything you've done, it's only right.
Thank you. If the wrong people found out who I am...
That's not going to happen. At least not because of me. Anything else we need to discuss? Or is this goodbye?
What about Jem? Joker hurt him pretty bad.
They're saying he might not walk again, at least not without a cane. He saved thousands of lives with that map. Trading you like that? He's clearly been taking lessons from the agency. I'm inclined to give him a medal. Maybe his old title too, if he wants it. A tough old dog like him. He's good for a junkyard like Gotham.
Jem deserves the highest honor. Like always, he put his duty first.
It can't have been easy for him. Anyone else you're concerned about?
And Avesta.
Is
she going with you?
Poor Iman. You really got inside her head, didn't you? I know it was her that destroyed Riddler's blood. She's gonna have to answer for that. I need to be able to trust the people who work for me.
Let her come work for me. I'll find her a job at Wayne Enterprises.
No.
Is that what she wants?
She should at least know it's an option.
Okay, then. I'll mention it.
No.
She's pretty fond of Gotham. God knows why. And of you. You know, she loves that steak place on Clinton Street. Maybe you should take her sometime. So, what else?
Yeah, még Selinával beszélni.
I thought she'd be pretty high on your list. You two certainly have been close. I've got a collar on her for now. But seeing how she put herself on the line against Joker, maybe I'd be willing to take it off. As a token of my goodwill.
I want her out of Gotham. Keep her as far away from here as possible.
I'll have my people tag her. Steer her away anytime we see her coming for the city.
I'll see you around.
It's always possible, Bruce. But I'll tell you one thing. I'll be over the moon if I never have to come back to this wasteland.
All teams accounted for, ma'am. Airlift is en route.
Thank you, Agent. I'll be right there.
We were able to pick up Miss Fox's trail. She's taken to the rooftops.
Good. Stay with her until I tell you otherwise. Word is Tiffany Fox copped to Riddler's murder. Personally, I don't give a damn about what happened to that maniac. But I know how you feel about lethal force. I can bring her in if you want. Lay a charge on her. Unless that's something you'd rather take care of yourself.
Tiffany's a good kid, but she needs to answer for what she did. She needs to face justice. In a court of law.
I'll have my people pick her up.
Just... be careful with her, okay? I don't want her getting hurt.
You have my word. Take care of yourself, Bruce Wayne.
Wow, geniális. Igen, Avastát beleszerveztük a cégünkbe legalább. Stefanival nem tudom, jól döntöttem. Egyébként, egyébként más befejezés is onogasztam a játékhoz. Az enyém ez egy kicsit másra volt, amit láttam YouTube-on például. Ott azt hiszem még valahol is benne volt a dologba. De most nem volt benne. Ő, az ott jön. Na. Majd egyébként a végén kitérek el, szerintem. Lássuk egyébként kicsit a dolgokat.
I was going to write a note, but I'm not a coward. At least I don't want to be. Not anymore. Then again, this won't be the first time I've found my courage in a single malt.
Courage for what?
Saying goodbye. I'm leaving, Bruce.
You just need rest, Alfred. Why don't you take a long vacation? Like we talked about. Someplace in the sun, on the other side of the world from Gotham.
I rather think this vacation will be permanent.
But why?
This war of ours is not what it was when we started. I no longer have the stomach for it. It's not sustainable.
So, take a back seat from the operations. Put your feet up for a while. Keep us stocked with cucumber sandwiches and tea.
And just stand idly by while your enemies rend you limb from limb? Do a little dusting while you bleed out on the Batcave floor? I don't think so. Our mission used to be so clear. Catch the criminals, lock them up. But nothing is clear anymore. At least not to me. Now everything has become so gray.
Gray? Talk to me, Alfred.
We used John Doe, exploited his friendship to get you into the pact. We took advantage of someone you met in an asylum, for God's sake. Someone clearly challenged with a proven tendency to violence.
I'll admit that wasn't our finest moment, but at the time it seemed like our best course of action.
Precisely my point. Our best judgment is no longer good enough. You led John Doe to believe you were his friend. Turning on him when he killed those agents, that pushed him to become Joker.
What's your point?
Sometimes, it's as if Batman creates the evil he means to destroy. For all our good intentions, I fear we only make things worse. A dreadful thought, I know.
How many whiskeys is that, Alfred?
Not nearly enough. Anyone who comes into contact with us suffers. Lucius is gone. Tiffany has blood on her hands. I foolishly thought bringing her in might make things better. As if her enthusiasm might remind us how things were in the beginning. She was on Joker's guest list because of her relationship to you. Selina, too. It's a miracle any of us survived that ghastly dinner. But Joker certainly made his point. The lives we touch are touched by pain. Friends, colleagues, innocents. No one is spared.
You think I want that? We can fix the problem, Al, but not if we run from it.
Unless we are the problem. Leaving this all behind might be the only solution. One thing is for certain, my tremors are gone.
Well, that's great news, Al.
They stopped the minute I made the decision to go. I thought it was the kidnapping with Lady Arkham that caused them. Some kind of residual trauma. But I had it wrong. This sense of powerlessness I've been feeling, it came from something I saw in you. The tremors, the fainting spells.
Alfred, I'm so sorry. I've caused you so much pain.
No, please, don't misunderstand me. Let me explain. Your father was driven by an obsession, by a need to control. He rushed headlong into the darkness, thinking himself invincible, oblivious to the cost. Just like you.
Not like me. I chased that darkness away.
And yet, history is repeating itself. I'm more certain of that with every passing day.
Seriously, Alfred? Does telling yourself stories help you sleep at night? The worse I am, the easier it is to leave.
That's not it at all.
Then what? Why compare me to my father?
Because you'll end up in the same place. Face down in an alley. Shot in the dark by criminals in some godforsaken corner of Gotham. I won't be witness to that. I won't bury you, too. I stood by and did nothing while Thomas destroyed himself, along with everything he loved. I enabled him, like I'd been enabling you. Realizing this, I've never felt so helpless. I wanted things to be different for you, my boy. You deserved a better life than the one I gave you. I failed you, and for that I'm sorry.
Alfred, I'm... I'm nothing without you. You're my father. The best father anyone could have hoped for.
A good father wants his children to be happy and safe. Seeing how far you are from either, it's why I have to go. Well, I don't want to miss my flight. There's always traffic around the airport.
Elmegy Alfred, emberek, elmegy, ott a Batman logó.
You don't have to do it, Bruce. There are other ways of doing good in the world. But you, you pour everything into your bloody crusade. And I know you too well to hope you'll ever change.
Alfred, wait. Would you stay? If I promised things would be different.
Is that a promise you can keep?
Like you said, there are a lot of ways to help. I'm sure the city could use a man of my talent and resources.
Are you sure about this?
I'll do whatever it takes to keep our family together, Al. Even this. So please... tell me you'll stay.
Well, maybe just one more night.
Jó döntés ez. Na, és ennyi volt a rész, emberek. Wow, kis acsom a kamerámat szerintem most. Harley Quinn.
You got that look in your eye, the kind that says you're trouble.
Wow. Amanda Warren.
Thunderbolt! I'm the whole goddamn hurricane!
Wow. Gorda.
Gotham's safety is slipping out from under me and I can't stand it!
Tudja egyébként, hogy miket döntöttünk, de... majd kitérek szerintem, hogy miért is érdekes befejezésünk volt. Catwoman?
I weighed my options and what can I say? I don't like to lose.
Ó, pont abban vagyunk, hogy kicsit nem úgy akult ez a befejezés.
I won't let you down.
Avastam.
The criminally insane. You're drawn to them, aren't you?
Mi a jó százai bajunk, mi jó lássák. Keves voltam, Valfrét. Lássam, annyian mondtak, hogy maradjon.
If a man hides in plain sight for that long, does he forget who he really is?
Zseniális. Jokerre mi lett volna?
We're two threads in the same stitch, bound together, even under strain.
Wow. Na, most vagyunk a menünél, ami nagyon fontos nekem. Nem fogtunk ezzel Jokerrel, a jó százalékban voltunk. Ez már biztos. Igen, itt is abba voltunk. Itt is. Azt kérdezik, erről a számon tudjátok, hogy nem frisseljek, de ahhoz képest egész jól döntöttünk. Szerintem. És itt is. Ah. Zseniális. Az adonságok. Collect photos. Continuous. Szerintem kb. Ennyi lesz a játék. Mi van? Nagyon emberek visszatérek is, kamerával, nem tudom. Arkhamba került!
We had so much fun, Joker. I just couldn't stay away.
I knew you wouldn't be able to, Bruce. Let's get you ready.
Wow! What a bad savage, me. Szerintem ennyi lesz. Megvan még mi lesz egyébként, által valamit még betölt, de szerintem már nem fog betölteni semmit adjából. Nagyon jó. Ennyi. Megnézem el ezt rákat, ha már itt vagyok. Ah, igen, a színeket tudtuk visszaadni, nekem azt hiszem ez az volt. Ezt a lássuk egy kicsit. Közben elmondom nektek egyébként, hogy szerintem ez a befejezés egy egész korrekt, nagyjából korrekt befejezésnek mondom. Ugye azt kellett tudjátok erről az egészről, erről az egész sztoriról, meg egész szerkezetről, hogy ez a játék egyébként több befejezése is van. Én úgy láttam. Tehát van egy olyan befejezése ennek az egésznek, amikor lényegében hát azt hiszem, hogy gyáron küzdünk meg, és akkor ott van Amanda Waller is, és hát ez is van, és ugye abban azt hiszem, hogy Tiffany is benne van, meg Selena is. Ugye, Selena-val kicsit kitért nektek, ugye Selena-val ugye az a helyzet van, hogy romantikus szál vagyunk, akkor végén megcsukolja ugye Bruce Wayne őt, és úgy megy el. Nálam ez most nem történt meg így. Az én játékomban hát ez van. Míg érdekes mondom, az előzőből ezt tudom hozni, sajnos nem jött össze a dolog. Egy kicsit sajnálom is ezt a dolgot, de hát ez ilyen. Ugye a másik ugye, hogy Tiffany veletünk fog szuperősködni, ugye másik évben Tiffany is megjelent volna. Hát most ő is jelent meg. De ott volt a játékban végül is. És azt hiszem abban másik évben Batmanként nyomtuk volna, nem Bruce Wayneként. Másik... Ugye ez volt az egyik vég szerintem. És a másik, amit most én elértem, szerintem ez a másik véglet, tehát hogy nem tudom behatárolni. Közben éppen nézzem, miket gyűjtöttünk. Ugye RV, meg Arkham, ez ki volt? Pingvin. Itt vannak cuccok egyébként, de rendesen. Ilyen pingvin, azért nem emlékeztek. Pingvin se jó fej volt, ez Ride, igen, Revus, ez Bane. Mr. Fagy. Harvey-t is sitra tettük? Akkor igen, úgy látszik. Joker. Tehát ez volt a cuccok. Jó, Harvey is legalább sitten csücsültet. Nézzek kicsit fel, tehát lényegében ugye ezt tudom elmondani nektek. Az én játékomra annyit azért elmondok nektek, hogy persze követtem el hibákat. És mennyiszer kimondom, voltak hibáim a játékban. De én szerintem úgy tudtam összehozni egyébként ezt az egész sztorit, hogy nagyjából itt a cikkeket tudjátok nézni. Várj, guttan lassan. És itt meg Kódex az a karaktereket dolgozta fel, ugye akit megszerzett, ez ki volt? Igen, sajnos Agent nem tudtuk ugye feldolgozni, hogy lehet visszamenni. Thomas Wayne. Selena. Mindig elszetéveztem. Voltak itt emberek, mi jól lássátok? Ugye ő kapta a sérülést. Na. Szerintem itt nagyon nincs mit nézni. Nézzük meg a ruhákat. Tehát nagyjából szerintem egész jót ez a végigvitel, és el tudom mondani azt, hogy azért sikerült nagyjából azt mondom végigvinnem a Batman franchise részét, és ugye új része nem készült belőle. Tehát új résszel már nem tudtatok szolgálni. Tehát ez úgy kell felfogni, nincs új rész. Ott vannak a fegyveri, nézzetek meg. Tehát ez az, azt hiszem az az alapruhánk. Igen, ez az alap egyébként, amivel játszottunk az egyesben. És ez volt a mostani. Szerintem magány is itt. Cuccaink, gáz, cuccaink vannak. Zseniális. Jó, kamászolják is. És vissza tudunk hozzá sétálni egyébként. Hol lehet itt kimenni? Majd menő. Tehát lényegében sikerült végigvinnem. Nagyon örülök neki egyébként, mert szerintem várj, fotókat nem tudom menni. Igen. Erre a fára azt kell tudjátok, hogy például nagyon biztos, hogy az az. Ami történjen már, ott a vizes és egy kicsit kiakadt a játék. Jaj, döntései. Miért akadt ki ennyire? Tehát, erről azt kell tudni, hogy játszottuk unózni a mentéseimet például. De mivel nincsen, ezért így játszottuk. Tehát ez így működne. Tehát remélem, hogy egyébként tényleg tetszett ennek az egész játék, és tényleg tetszett, hogy végül ki tudtam vinni a Batmannek ugye ezt a részét is. Hát, én azt gondolom, hogy elég Batman kaptunk most, és most már kicsit szünetre fog újra menni Batman, de egyébként milyen játékra tartozott nektek a Batman Origin-nel? Amit végig kell vinnem, meg az újakat, tehát még újakat nem tudom végigvinni valószínűleg újraig. Tehát Batman Genesis-el végig szeretném ezt vinni. Még végsőleg elmondom nektek, hogy ami nagyon tetszett a játékban, az a dizájnok voltak. Szerintem Joker nagyon megcsinálták, de legjobban Harley Quinn megalkotva. Azért nagyon mondjuk egész szép, egyébként sokkal szebb lett, mint alapjátékban volt. És hát itt idézhetnék pár karaktert, de én azt mondom, hogy grafikai nagyon sokat javult a játék. És úgy gondolom, hogy megérte végigvinni. Tehát ez volt a játék. Úgy gondolom, hogy élvezetes volt végigvinni, az egy kis lassabban ment végig a dolog, de ezt nézzétek el. És majd következek jövök más térgémmel is esetleg lesz. Én nem tudom mivel, az biztos egyébként azt mondta visetek előbb még Batman most egy kicsit át fogom lakni, de még majd később Batman is innél fog érkezni, és ezzel egyébként végigjátszottam a tért sorozatot. Végig volt játszom a rendes is, mivel Origin is jó lenne, és akkor lehet, hogy Strong Batman végig tudom vinni, de ez a jövő zenéje. Nyáron most valószínűleg nem ezt fog dominálni. Na mindegy. Köszönöm, hogy néztétek egyébként, amorsan majd jövök egy új játékkal, az ilyen meglepetés még is szám, az is egy ilyen régi kedvenc lesz majd. Remélem, hogy nekinek tetszett ez a végjátszás, ami 55 perces lett a utolsó rész. Na, akkor meg is.